have cinema studio news and report for you. Today there's only two major reports I thought were actually necessary to bring up. First of all, the Brentford game, which is coming up soon, all tickets are sold out for that. And also, midfielder number 11, Josh Scone. I never knew he went to Sunday school. Like, no other footballer. I didn't know that went to Sunday school except Josh Scone. But also, at the same time, you can also check out Middlesbrough's season so far, and also Steve McLaren trying to make the squad stay for the Middlesbrough game, which is tomorrow. Watch out for tomorrow, because I'll be mentioning some of the reports and giving a match review after I've watched the 90 minute highlights. So take us tomorrow. Peace yourself.